Good morning, that's what I'm saying, you know.
Danny, your foot's looking like it's swelled.
Jam? Well, you're done, you go home and massage my shoulder now.
Oh gosh, you shut your mouth. Let me try and rub my foot now. Since morning, the thing hot in me, oh lord.
Bubbles, wait here! And Bubbles, go and do your homework and stop squeezing your foot.
Oh gosh, you can leave the child now since morning, my foot hot in me. Let she massage it now.
She homework more important than squeezing your foot right now, eh?
Oh gosh, oh god, but my foot real hot in me, Betty.
I do not want to get our next phone call from the teacher, right? So Bubbles, go and do your homework now. Olivia, I'm gonna wash clothes in the back. And when I come back, I will cook something for you to eat, right?
Alright, now then, go and try.
Good morning, girl.
Oh gosh, who is that?
Hey, sister, girl.
Oh gosh, China, tea, girl. How are you going?
Hi, good girl. How are you going?
I going good, boy. I was going on the market bus and my passes to my sister.
Oh gosh, how the children them, boy?
Good, and how are your children and them? Who are your daughter?
Oh gosh, grandpa, where the doctor there, boy? Since morning, me see she.
Yeah, you know, since morning, me see she, you know.
Oh God, all the women got that.
So speak of she going away, we she going away somewhere?
Next thing you know, your daughter and all the girls.
Oh gosh, boy. That's the only child who I would do.
Oh gosh, time I see.
Don't cry, girl, don't cry. Oh God. But how come on here since she this morning, girl?
Oh gosh, girl, I really know. And since morning, she had come and given me food.
Oh God. Well, look, I go to the market. When I go to the market, I come and we'll go to the something.
Yeah, girl.
Oh gosh, I'll find back my daughter.
I'm going to see. She must see this somewhere, you know, somewhere. I'm going to come and I go to the right?
Oh gosh, bring back my daughter now.
Alright, I'm coming now. I'm coming now. Listen, I'm going to the station too now.
Alright.
Oh gosh, I wonder where my daughter gone, boy. Gone back, boy. Oh lord, why did she get kidnapped somewhere? Oh lord.
It is this time, Marty, that call you. What it was, and see she coming to check you, girl?
Oh gosh, grandpa, boy. You know I love me, I see my sister. And you know when she here call me, boy.
Stamp.
Pa? Sita, how are you, son-in-law?
Hi there.
Forgive me, but I forget your name. What is your name?
Kumar.
Oh, Kumar, son?
No, Kumar.
Beta?
Yeah.
Where my daughter got?
My wife?
Yeah.
But you see her this morning?
Me see she, me see my grandchild, and she mother crying whole morning.
What?
But
I see you, my daughter this morning.
Me and no, my daughter gone, beta. You know, long we looking for she since morning, beta. I feel you better gone, you make a report, you know.
But where she go good? I did see and my daughter home this morning. Where was all morning?
I was in the back washing clothes.
But my father said he was home this morning and my daughter there.
She doing homework in your room.
I say you never see she.
What?
They say you never get nothing to eat or drink.
I tell them about a half an hour ago, I'm going to wash clothes in the back, and I thought when I come back, I will cook something for them to eat.
They never tell my dad. They say they never see you and the child for the morning.
But Bubbles was freezing she foot this morning. Look, don't study them, right?
See what I do, that's it.
Ma! And I just now told earlier about a half an hour ago. I'm going to be back to wash clothes.
Oh gosh, baby, well I forget them, you know how old. I can't remember them thing. I say you going somewhere, young.
Oh, they would have forced me to get Coral from Kumar just now.
Oh god, baby, well I'm sorry now. I don't know how old I think. I can't remember everything, y'all.
Pop, let I just now tell you too that I'm going to be back to wash clothes. How you can forget that?
Baby, are you sleeping away, y'all?
But yeah, I hope back.
Watch me, forgive me.
Look, I don't want to hear nothing, right? Because every day is the same stupidness with all you.
Mommy, you can't let me cry anymore.
And I said you didn't do your homework.
But mommy, I was here from crying in room. I wanted to know what happened.
Well, you should have said you were going on the book. I'm saying what's going on here.
Look, mommy, look at Nani crying. Nani. Hey, my God, if it be unjoined. go inside first.
Don't study about me. Go inside before your mother comes and she starts a quarrel again.
Yeah,
I'm not too fat.
You shut the water, you're not beautiful,
you're
not
beautiful,
you're not beautiful,
you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not beautiful, you're not be paper that was, girl?
A yellow paper.
Well, Betty, I have something to tell you, girl. Yesterday, when I was cleaning the house, I really see a yellow paper, girl. But me and know what that, which part I put it, girl.
So it's an everyday thing with all
you? Oh gosh, Betty, forgive me now. You know, all I'm thinking, I can't remember where I just put them paper in.
Well, you must not touch what is not yours.
Well, God, forgive me now. What am I supposed to do now?
What is her name about, like?
She lost the contract while I get Bubbles book with.
So how are we going to get the books?
Isn't that the usual thing? She just forgets where she put everything.
Ma, you mustn't touch nothing not yours. How are we going to get the child books? Next week school opening.
Oh gosh, Beta, I don't know what to do. What I have to do to make all you forgive me.
I'm getting so frustrated and fed up of this. One of these days, I'll put her in a home.
Listen to me, young lady. Come over here. Listen to me. Come over here. Don't watch me with too big eye. Come on, I'm talking to you. This is how you're going to talk to your mother and father, eh? You're lost in your senses, and this is how you're going to talk to them? So what if she misplaced the paper? Right? So what if she just fucking fast? What if he just fucking fast? They're getting old after all, you know, day by day, they're not getting younger and younger, they're getting older and older. All they all have sense, and the women have sense, and they should understand that they're getting older, right? Their brain not like normal, how it used to be all the time, they don't forget anything, right? Yeah, just because they forgot it, don't mean you're gonna take out your anger on them. What kind of stupidness is this?
If my son goes to me, I gotta get them one stop in
them. Just now look at me. Just now look at me. We are going on that violence, honey, just now. But listen to me. What you're doing is beyond wrong, right?
Tell them, girl.
Have some respect when you come to your parents. And you're doing all of this and saying all this in front of your daughter. You're gonna like it if when you get older, your daughter do you and your husband the same thing? Eh? You're gonna like it if she put on in a home or she cry with anyone and they forgetting things? Eh?
Oh, what kind of noise is this thing? What kind of noise is going on here?
Tammy, tell me where you come from, girl, and you're coming out the waist. They're coming out all the time, girl.
I'm coming
out. But you like you tell the whole neighborhood that the daughter gone missing, girl.
Where she come from?
No, girl, he never really went missing. The mother forget that she be daily back washing clothes, but the daughter them coming out the more money and you're missing back and out, girl. I really don't know what to say, and you know, gone one thing and them, but getting old day by day and they're forgetting and they're getting seen and everything. But the daughter and the son-in-law coming out with them like if they're doing something wrong.
We are the parents, kind of parents, so.
I'm trying to tell them that this is a normal thing, you know, when they get old, they don't forget and think you can't come out for that.
One thing I'm going to do, all you want to do, I'm going to do all of that too.
I know, all like that.
All you know that they cherish all the parents, eh?
Yes. Well, that is true. Children nowadays don't listen to their parents. You know how hard your parents worked to bring you up in this world? Long time they didn't have computer or electric stove now. They have chulha. They had to work hard in the cocoa and coffee field to bring you up to give you an education today. Them is your God. Them who brought you up in this world. So you must respect them. You know when they're getting older, they might not see properly, they might not hear properly.
But well, I like to like them blind anything you want, but I don't forget you now, don't forget us yet, you know?
Yes, so you must always treat your parents. And when your parents, you treat your parents nice, you worship your parents, you will be healthy and strong, and you will live long. And I surely think you deserve to take care of them.
And I
will
bless all you all the time. And when I don't want blessing from all the parents, what all I want, all I want the parents to cry and all, yeah? And then when all the force sick, all I want, oh Lord, what if this I do wrong? But it's what all I do, all the parents.
What goes around comes around, you know, and I hope all you understand this. What goes around comes around, right? This is how they want to treat all the parents, right? Be careful of how they get treated when they get old. And I'm going to tell them that again, and I'm going to keep on saying it, because they're going to have a little.
Yeah, but I hear the same. Once a man, twice a child. They are the age now where they're losing their mind a little bit. You have to give them a little more care, a little more consideration when Olya was younger. And then give the 100% of the time to Olya. Olya can spare 50% of the patience for them.
They might, you know, do some things that they might like, they might forget, they might misplace things. But at the end of the day, this is all part of when they're getting old, right? They're getting sick now. They need to understand, you need to learn how to treat them, how to take care of them, be extra careful with them. They come like a child now in your eyes. You need to take care of them now.
I love them and they have to cherish them.
What's why you make your mama cry? Eh? You like to see that? You like to see your father cry? What's why you crying? Take a look, bend down and watch. Watch what you do to them. In front of everybody, you're shaming them down.
Tante Pomati, I know what I was doing was very wrong. And what have we to the whole show to do? I had to take care of she, I had to take care of them, I had to cook and clean for everybody. And I should not take all my frustration on them. And I hope they forgive me.
You know they're getting old and things together, treat them better and with more love and respect. Always
you must forgive ya. We don't love you till we last breath, baby.
Sorry.
Oh gosh, well you know we gotta forgive you, Betty, because at the end of the day, all of us is human, and we just always make mistakes. You can't change that, but you can change what you're doing in the future. So I hope all you don't ever make this kind of mistake anymore, because all you have a daughter, she's growing up, and you have to set the right example for she. Well, you understand, eh? Grant,
you say the correct thing. I want to hear you apologize to both your mother and father now. Quick, don't waste my time.
मुझे इस दुनिया में लाया, मुझे बोलना चलना सिखाया, ओ मात पिता तुम्हें बंधन।
So you see how it is right now, I want to just take a picture and frame this moment over here, make capture this moment and make sure it always remain like this, right? And if I only had to go home and hear Tarmati coming in my bedroom this time of week, mama telling me that I'm going to have a couple of things going on over here, I'm coming over here and I'm going to deal with all you, right? Right, so I hope I didn't change and I vote up for them, I hope I didn't win and treat them to them with much respect, right? And be more careful with them and never quarrel with them again, yeah, man? Very good.
And I remember that all the lesson from all your parents.
Yes, very good.
Mom, come on, tea!
Mom, girl!
I think it's time to go to the hospital.
Oh, mom,
so I hope you enjoyed our video, and as usual, remember to like, comment, share, and most of all remember to subscribe, because we post new videos every Sundays and they are not for sale.
I would like to shout out 5 persons, Shreya, Divya, Govindra, Shivana and Avana, and to all the rest of persons who wanted a shout out. Next week we will be doing another shout out, so you can comment in the comment section below your name so we will shout you out.
And I want to introduce to you guys a new member of our group. Everybody say, come forward, say hello to Amelia. Amelia, say hi to everybody.
Hi YouTube.
Alright, I hope you guys love her as much as we do.
And not forgetting, we'd like to thank everyone for
16,000 subscribers.
We really appreciate all your love and support. Until then, see you next time.
Bye. Hide it, girl, hide it. Before you get shit.
She's real crying.
Hi YouTube.
So I hope you guys.